everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Mass Effect 2. I was trying to clear up this cluster that we were still in, and guess what? There was an anomaly, so... We're just gonna do it. Boop. And boop. Perfect.
I'm detecting a large supply of resources buried deep within the canyon walls. Heavy explosives will be required to excavate them.
All right. There. One of those moments of, you know, you never know what you're going to find there. Boop. Blow it up. The hell are you shooting at?
You see that?
I don't think Buddy Boy is going to make it too far right now. Excuse me, pardon me, you're in my way. Alright, where are you sticking your ass up at? Don't know why it's walking like that, but meh. Sir. Waiting on you now, mostly. I assume something here is going to have to blow up. There we go.
Target locked.
Blow it. Blow it up. Good boy. Eh. It died. Well, that was easy. Alright, I need to go back because I am pretty much out of stuff that I 50%. Need. That's great. God, I can't wait to go shopping back at, what was it, Omega? Two planets.
Launching probe. Probe away.
All right, well, we got to the good.
Probe away.
Now let's get to the moderate. Funny enough, I don't even think I'm at the point where I need to keep doing this anymore.
Launching probe.
But we're still going to do it just in case. Because you never know, I might find some things I need it for. Well, that was lame. Wait, I'm missing one? Or is this something I can't access yet? Oh, what was that? Oh, the moon.
Anomaly detected. Probe away.
I mean, I'll go for the anomaly, don't worry. But.
Probe away.
Really? No shit, Sherlock. Did you know that that's how you follow it? How you find them?
Scans have found something.
Good for the scans.
Probe launched. Probe launched.
Oh my god, just bring me to moderate, please.
Probe away.
Perfect. Oops. Let's land. Then we can figure out where to go next. Interesting. Ah, okay. Okay, so cooling is on. Now there's the generator. There we go. Sweet. Now we fingers. Alright. Let's head back to the relay. Okay, so we have to ignore that. False signal. God, there's like just so much crap. Holy hell. All right, let's check this one. Oh my god. I just want to pick the small ones that I don't have to like do much. Oh, thank God. Okay. So this one's mostly just help Garrus. Okay. I gotta mute for a sec, I'll be right back. Okay, sorry, I'm back. Boop boop. Alex was sending me a message. Oh wait, shit, I probably should have brought...
I found references to a forger named Vade in CSEC crime reports.
Hang on.
Perhaps that is a good...
Oh. Okay, where, what, huh? Where, in the warehouse. Yes. Maybe.
Sorry for the inconvenience, sir.
Uh-huh, sure you are.
I'm Commander Shepard.
Do you guys have anything new in your shops? You do. Yee. That makes me happy that the shops have new shit.
Welcome. Ah. This is the Zakara.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
Yeah, I don't remember which floor that shit's on. We'll start with floor 8. Or 28. Sorry again, she keeps sending me messages and it's like,
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is
my favorite store in the Citadel.
What can I do for you? All right.
Well, I wasn't trying to talk to you, so.
Those Asari Hanar porn games they sell.
Then the club. You. No.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my
favorite store on the Citadel.
This looks like the place.
I just got a refund and exchange, and I was told to pick up a new off-the-shelf converter here.
I don't think you have the right place.
Am I going to have to shoot somebody?
Fade, you're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving.
That's fair.
So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it. Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them, you lumbering...
Meh.
Too slow.
Why do I even bother?
We're looking for someone.
Stop by. I'm not Fade.
I knew it.
Motherfucker.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of perks there. Blue Sun.
How the hell did Harkin end up being the Fade?
Well, he got fired from CSEC a while back. He used his knowledge of CSEC and their system. Then he made himself.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him.
Let's go.
Need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him. Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back. Oh.
At least the bodies are already gone. So,
look,
where did
it
say? Transit station? Sorry.
He said there'd be one waiting for me.
Ah, there we go. Factory district.
Do you have a service order?
Hmm. Well, yeah, of course I have to take Garrus, but we'll also take you.
There he is.
Shepard? Don't just stand there. Stop them! Stop them!
Run all you want, Harkin. We'll find you!
Sorry, back again. Sorry. Family shit going on right now. Wish he would have waited to tell me about some of this stuff, but oh well. Now I gotta fix my headset so I can actually see prop. Mine. Rerouting power. Failed.
Enemies ahead!
This should slow him down. This should punch through their armor.
Taking heavy fire!
There we go!
No.
Harkin's in here somewhere. I can smell him.
Me too. It smells like bitch. Ow. Jerk. If I die, I swear to God. Come on. Oh my God. There we go. Jeez.
Getting close.
Let's go. Hostiles.
Heavy mech overhead. Watch out.
Now you see me.
Oh.
Nice one. Yee.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
We'll find out.
So, Harkin's finally gone completely bad.
He was always a pain in the ass, but I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
We seem to be getting tense, Garrus.
Harkin may know why Sidonis wanted to disappear. If so, he knows why we're here, and I don't want him tipping Sidonis off.
I saw something.
He's getting ready for us.
We won't catch him
right behind you.
Yeah. What else is in here? Forged ID. Okay. There we go.
This should come in handy.
Ooh.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Good to know.
Why don't you just turn around?
Heads up! Yes!
This should slow him down.
Hey.
Nice shot.
Cloaking. Rerouting power.
Oh, well, he died. Yeah, you are.
Harkin's going to regret this. Ah, crap.
Two heavy mechs, incoming.
Do you really think you can take me down, Shepard?
Impact shot.
Defenses
offline.
Ow. Systems failing.
There we go, perfect.
You'll never make it.
I mean, so you say. Just stop cutting off the music.
You were close, but not close enough. So, fade. Couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
Well, I guess we both have something the other one.
We're not here to ask.
You don't...
You helped a friend of mine disappear.
I might need...
His name was Sedonis, Turing.
I know who he is, and I'm not telling...
Is this information really worth all the
trouble? I don't give out client information. It's...
You know what else is...
A broken neck.
All right. Get off me!
No, but Sedonis opened my eyes.
Yeah, it's me. There's a chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry, I got it covered. It's all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day. So, if our business is done, I'll be going.
I don't think so. You're a criminal now, Harkin.
So what? You're just gonna
kill you? No, but I don't mind slowing you down a little.
You don't need to shoot him. He won't be able to hide from CSEC now.
I guess it's your lucky day.
Yeah, I hope we can do this again.
I didn't shoot him.
Come on, let's move.
Sedonis better be there.
Oh, I love them.
Harkin's a bloody menace. We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
I'm getting a little worried about you, Garrus.
You don't think he deserved it?
It's just not like you.
What would you do if someone betrayed you?
I won't mention it again.
I appreciate it. I need to set up.
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know. You better go.
Let's get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
Whoops.
Listen, Sedonis, I'm here to help.
Don't ever say that name aloud.
I'm afraid of
Garrus. Is this some kind
of... Damn it, Shepard. If he moves, I'm taking...
You're not kidding, are you? Screw this. I'm not sticking around here to find out. Tell Garrus I had my own problems.
Don't move.
Get off me!
I'm the only thing standing between you and...
Fuck. Look.
Everyone has a choice.
They got to me. Said they'd kill me if I didn't help. What was I supposed...
Let me take the shot, Shepard. He's a damn coward.
I'm with Garrus on this one.
What?
Betrayal repaid, Sedonis.
That was my bad. For some reason, my analog stick did not want to work.
That was easy enough.
Clean and simple.
Thanks for helping me. Let's get moving.
Right with you.
Yay! And new power and outfit. And that feels like a good spot to end this. I'm going to record one more episode and then be done for the day. But, and we're already just back here. Alright, back to the Normandy. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we will go ahead and... I'm probably gonna try and go... pick another, like, or I might... You know what, I'm gonna go back to that one area that I skipped because there was a lot of, like, stuff around. I might as well do that while the episode... processes. So I will see you guys next time.